Satnam, welcome. Come to a comfortable seat. Rub the palms right away. We'll begin tuning in. We'll just tune in once with Ong Namo, Gurudev Namo. Press the palms together, thumbs at heart center. Flare the elbows wide, lift the chest. Exhale all the breath out of the body. And inhale to tune in. Ong Namo Gurudev Namo. Inhale deeply. Hold, suspend the breath. Palms come to the thighs, and as you exhale, move into Sufi grind. So, torso making a giant circle, relaxing the body, kind of absorbing the tune in, inviting in some gentle movement. And when you're ready, reverse the circles. I never skip Sufi grind when I have a short time to practice. Really lets me feel into the low back. So really play your diagonals here. Pause anywhere that feels juicy and good. Reverse direction if you haven't. Come to center and hold the shins for some spinal flex. So inhale, shoulders back, heart forward, chin stays level with the ground. Exhale, round back on your sits bones, widen the shoulder blades apart from one another. Inhale forward, exhale back. You can mentally think Sat as you push the chest forward, Nam as you find that space between the shoulder blades. Coming into that more dynamic staccato movement. Right away, anchor your gaze at your third eye center. Sat Nam, Sat Nam. Using that mantra to anchor you. Come to center, inhale, pause. Hold, suspend the breath. Imagine energy squeezing up your spine, lift the pelvic floor, and exhale when you need to. Fingers in front, thumbs in back, spinal twists. So you're going to inhale left, exhale right. Use your core to keep you strong here, so the lower body's stable, just the upper body's moving, head comes with the twist. I love this one for when I don't have a lot of time to practice because I feel like it really cleanses, charges, clears my electromagnetic field. And at the same time, all that gunk and kind of stuck or tense musculature or fascia around the low back, the intercostal muscles and the ribs really gets freed up, I find, with this movement. Just 10 more seconds. Sat left, Nam right. Inhale, center, hold, pull the pelvic floor up, dip the chin, lift the chest. Exhale, beautiful. And we'll finish our little total body workout here with just a couple frogs. So roll over the shins and get ready for frog. So heels touch, you're on your toes. Inhale, look at your knees, straighten the legs, and exhale, rebend. Just a couple more. This is not long. We're just fitting in a few of these. You choose the pace. So you can just do a few slow ones or you can fit in as many as you can. Just 10 more seconds. Beautiful. And then just take a seat, palms face down on the thighs. Notice the shift in your energy. Slow down your breathing. Close your practice out with a long sat, short nam when you feel ready, or just sit here a little bit longer and enjoy the energy. From my heart to yours, Sat Nam Namaste.
Ever felt frustrated by Kundalini Yoga? Me too. Even as I advanced my studies and studied with some of the best teachers, I always had this nagging feeling that I had somehow missed the fundamentals. I wanted to know the why behind certain postures and movements. I wanted to understand the mechanics behind the breath and chanting. I want to share my light bulb experiences with you, whether you're intrigued by Kundalini, just starting your journey, or are already a serious practitioner. These principles I've uncovered can instantly elevate your practice. This training includes potent kriyas from my Kundalini Mastermind, fun PowerPoints and lectures that unpack Kundalini Yoga philosophy. I've even added easy, on-the-go 15-minute practices so you can make a daily at-home practice a reality. Empower yourself with the knowledge that has changed how I do Kundalini forever. I'll see you on the mat. From my heart to yours, Namaste.